All right. Oh no. I'm not throwing the table everywhere or anything.
Yeah, totally not happening.
All right, I have the key.
How do you
I have
feel
the baby key.
about turkey?
Oh shit.
Oh,
I was like, I forgot to lock the oven.
so you're gonna die a lot. I'm just gonna point that out because of my lack of experience.
I'm very good at killing myself, actually.
I don't know if I'd be proud of that.
I mean, I've played this game a lot.
What the fuck did you skitter off to? Jesus Christ, this is why I don't have children.
Exactly.
Little fucking alien child. Oh,
Oh,
Jesus Christ, there you are, like warping through the wall and shit. Come here, little fucker. I'm going.
Did you pick up the pill or you just left
Oh, I'm
clicking it?
holding it. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. There we
I'm
go.
just gonna skitter away.
Come here, Shrek. Come here, let me
Don't
give you.
use up all the drugs. One will stop the things
Oh,
and
seriously?
won't. Yeah.
Well, then you're probably gonna die from a drug overdose, because I've pumped you full of about like six pills worth.
I'm not gonna complain.
Okay, well, I'm glad I found this. This is necessary for a baby to find. Strange rubber object. I like the name of that.
It's just a rubber object.
I'm pretty sure if I let you handle this in this video, I cannot upload it.
Keywords.
Oh, okay, so it does make me a baby now.
Yeah.
So I need to get the fuck out of my thingy crib.
No, you don't. You should just stay in there.
I mean, I don't think that'd be beneficial to me. I'm pretty sure I want to commit seppuku.
I don't know. I think that'd be a very beneficial thing.
All right, so the idea is I
Stop
essentially
drinking
want to kill
stuff in there.
myself.
I know what you're doing.
No, I mean, I love the daddy. The chemicals make me see
The
colors.
bleach.
I see funny colors.
Now, whenever somebody tells you to go drink bleach, you just go, I have.
Been there, done that. I drink the
Perfect.
Windex too. It prevents me from streaking. Yeah, currently, neither of those ways are happening. Hello, Mr. Legs Through Body Guy.
Yeah, this is just an average day, man. Why are you insulting me?
I mean, to be fair, I can see where I get my genes from now. Because I'm
Why
really fucking.
you're just like gray with a green glowing eyes and mouth for me because of that upgrade.
I got a little bit too much radiation. And if I look
Yeah,
straight down, I got like.
too much fallout.
I got spikes coming out of my forearms, and I. Oh, okay. Well, that's a thing that's already happening.
What?
You're in a damn cabinet.
I'll cut you. Step off.
That's not very nice.
I will cut a bitch, all right?
Well, that's just great. You've already got a knife. How about that?
I still don't know how to kill myself with this. Oh shit, I dropped it. Oh, you took the knife.
I took the knife because why am I gonna let you just walk around with it? That seems very
Because
irresponsible.
I'm a gangster baby, all right?
Oh shit.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, no.
Have some food.
I don't want your food.
Well, I mean, I'm
I don't
force feeding
wanna.
you, which is kind of fucked, but you know, whatever.
So, am I actually? I don't think that affects me unless if you gave me pills.
Oh, I gave you medication first.
Like, am I still losing health or no?
I don't know. It's easier to tell as the baby than as the father.
I have no clue ever.
I'm a damn banana. I'll just keep shoving fruit up your butt until
Stop
you
shoving.
fucking.
Stop shoving your bananas at
I
me.
mean, you're less of a Shrek green and now kind of like a. Well, I mean, you still look pretty fucked up, but I mean.
Oh no, the bananas are working. You need to quit shoving your banana in me. I don't like it.
They didn't teach me that in parenthood
I don't think that's something a baby should ever have to say, though.
I mean, I'd be impressed if a baby could say anything, quite frankly.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh,
fuck.
Are you trying to get into the garbage can?
No, there's a piece of tree. Yes!
Ah, damn it! You insubordinate little shit!
You'll never catch
Okay,
me.
that was unfortunate. I did not mean to do that. Oh, there we go.
Oh, what? It took me that long to die. I drank so much goddamn window cleaner.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I didn't even notice.
Alright, baby. Stay in your crib, alright?
Sure.
Alright, good. We have an understanding.
About as well as I can understand.
Ah, fuck. We all know Crow doesn't understand shit.
Hit that nail on the head.
Alright, so let me guess, you drank the bleach in the first room and now you're hiding.
That's a ridiculous thing to figure.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So, out there, where'd I put my pills? I think I'm gonna overdose on them so I don't have to deal with you being a little shit anymore.
Yeah, that's how I treat my child.
Where the fuck are you?
Ogres are like onions!
Shit.
Yeah, this isn't looking very good for you.
I found you!
Right at the last second.
No! No!
Oh.
Just ignore the baby right now.
Oh, like the key. Check that out.
20 to 30 more seconds. Alright. No, Ignore the baby. That's not the key or anything.
Yeah, I'm wondering where you're gonna take that key.
Nowhere. No! I don't want your apples! No, you made me feel good! I need more bleach!
First world problems. Feel too healthy. No, give me that, you little shit!
No, fuck!
Alright. What the hell? I'm like trashing this house.
That's pretty much what I do. I always just put everything on top of like a table or some shit.
Oh, I forgot to move that. No, 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 no. Ah, ball soup. Are you shitting me? You little fucking...
I'm just a hungry little baby.
I always forget, like, one item.
That's the way to play, though, because, I mean, it's not too cheap, you know? No, you fuck... No, no. Oh, you fucking got me.
Bleach be gone. Here, have food. Damn it! I heard you consume it.
No, you didn't. That was nothing. That was your imagination.
I imagine it was.
Alright.
Motherfucker. This baby is, like, just suicidal and there's nothing I can fucking do about it. Yeah, I know you're in there, you little bastard.
No. No, you don't. I wasn't in there. I don't know what you're talking. No! Not the medicine!
Damn it! What kind of baby has that type? Oh, are you kidding me? You can eat soap? What kind of baby has this intellect?
Oh no! The hamar! The hammer! Yes!
No. Absolutely not!
But I need the hamar.
I'm gonna flush the hamar down the toilet.
Ah, I thought you put the hammer in here. Oh my god.
No, fuck it. I'm gonna flush you. How do I flush you? Oh. I didn't see a button to do it, but that would have been great.
Dad wins, got rid of the child. Where are my pills? I need to make you overdose, so I don't have to. No, get over here, baby.
No, oh my god, father, no, why? I'm not interested.
You little shit.
I don't want a night-night nugget.
Fuck these chairs.
Oh, no. It's like that creepy monster all over again.
You asshole.
I imagine that this would be a... Oh, no.
Did I get you? No.
Let me kill myself, father! Let me kill myself! No. This must be done!
You've created a barricade of chairs and I couldn't get to you.